2016, so not too long ago. You are one of two ministers of Armenian background, the other being Minister Jean of Sabian. And he's heading the newly created Ministry for Women's Affairs.
Yes.
Altogether, I believe there are six members of Parliament who are of Armenian background. And these seats are guaranteed and reserved for Armenians.
Yes.
Well, what I'd like to do is ask you to, I'd like to start this interview by asking you a little bit about the Armenian community and the journey of Armenians in Lebanon, if you don't mind, just briefly.
Yes. No, the Armenians were in Lebanon since the 19th century. They were here in the 1860s, 1870s. And then the big number of Armenians arrived and came to Lebanon after the Armenian genocide in 1915. And then we had a big number of Armenians who were deported from Armenia and came to Syria and then to Lebanon. The number of population of the Armenian community in Lebanon was, before the civil war, around 300,000. Mm-hmm. During the civil war, we had too many Armenians who left Lebanon to other countries, and now it seems that we are around 120,000 to 130,000 Armenian Lebanese from Armenian origins
yes.
in Lebanon.
Yes.
And as you said, we had six parliament seats dedicated for Armenians, five for Armenian Orthodox and one for Armenian Catholic.
Mm-hmm.
And in the government, we, after the civil war and after the Taif agreement, it's certain that every cabinet form had to be formed from 14 ministers, so the one of the 14 will be an Armenian. And now we have a cabinet from 30 ministers, so we have two ministers.
And